a pleasure to serve as your class sponsor these last 3 years. While I did not know all of you on a one-to-one basis, I am glad to have had the opportunity to meet and know a great number of you. There are those of you who have forever changed my heart, my being, and my person, and I thank you for that. I hope you achieve all of your dreams and goals. I eagerly await the day that I will see many of you on stage at the Distinguished Daughters Celebration, and I sit and listen as you tell us of your wonderful life since leaving Girls High, remembering fondly that it all started because of the foundation you received at Girls High. I would be remiss if I did not take the time to say that you are the true survivors. What you have had to face in your last year of schooling is greater than anyone should have had to handle, and yet here you are on the other side of world devastation, determined and committed to carve out your future. Go forth and do so. As you go off to college, university, or the military, I want to leave you with a few words of wisdom that I have come to possess as I've matured. Create a vision board of your goals and aspirations. Hang it up and do not take it down until you graduate. Remember that boyfriends and girlfriends are to complement your life, not lead it. Enjoy your college life, because it really is a different world that goes by all too fast. And lastly, always think smartly, make safe and wise decisions, and stay safe. I thank all of you for being the beautiful young women you have become, and I hope you take a moment to stop by and say hello when you visit the Philadelphia High School for Girls in the years to come. Thank you and congratulations.
I can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, every move I make, shaking, but I gotta keep trying, gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another
Springs Philadelphia High School for Girls, especially Class 265, their family and friends. Today, we celebrate our soon-to-be graduates with Senior Day, honoring their dedication to their academics, service to school, and commitment to their future. This year has been trying, to say the least, yet our soon-to-be graduates would not be held back, nor would they be held down. They excelled academically, stepped up in their households, took on employment to help assist their families, and came through the other side as graduates of the Philadelphia High School for Girls. You did it. You persisted. You endured. You truly embody our motto of Winke Kise Winke. She conquers who conquers herself. While approximately 90% of our graduates will attend college with awards, scholarships, grants, and financial aid packages amounting over $3 million, some have chosen a gap year, others to enter the workforce, and a few will proudly join the military. Please know, whichever path you have chosen, your sisters support you and look forward to your return to Girls High in the future. As you sit back, please know all of our graduates are listed this year because all of our graduates deserve recognition for their hard work. I look forward to seeing you all in person at graduation. Congratulations, 265.
I'm living right here now, and I don't want to miss out. Is this what life's all about?
And isn't it amazing? Like something out of musical, make it seem like she do this on the usual. Her confidence level gotta be unconstitutional. She is a diamond, which makes her unrenewable. Her head high, she know that she is beautiful. They copy in the swag like it's newly institutional. A queen, she kill them just like a funeral. The queen, and she's the one that I'm rooting for. A queen, I always have a queen's back. She's a queen, no lies, all facts.
I feel great, permanent smile up on my face. Walk her down the street with put me.
So everyone will know. at the edge of the water, long as I can remember, never really knowing why. I wish I could be the perfect daughter, but I come back to the water, no matter how hard I try. Every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road leads back to the place I know, where I cannot go, where I long to be. See the line where the sky meets the sea, it calls me, and no one knows how far it goes. If the wind in my sail on the sea stays behind me, one day I'll know. If I go, there's just no telling how far I'll go.
Greetings, 265. My name is Azeb Kinder, and I'm the president of the Alumni Association of the Philadelphia High School for Girls. On behalf of the Alumni Association, I want to wish you a happy senior day. We are so proud of you, young ladies, for all that you've accomplished these past 4 years. And now, we want to welcome you to the association. The mission of the Alumni Association is to perpetuate the ideals and promote the welfare of the Philadelphia High School for Girls, to further and protect the interests of the association and its members, to cultivate fellowship and helpfulness among them, and to advance in every way all efforts looking to the enlargement and enhancement of opportunities for women. There are a number of benefits of joining the Alumni Association. You'll develop connections with other alumni, which is the perfect opportunity to make new friends and expand your personal professional connections. It's an opportunity to give back to our beloved alma mater through your time, talent, and/or treasures. You can stay informed of what's happening at the school and with our amazing alumni sisters. And ultimately, you can express your pride in the education you received at Girls High. Once again, congratulations, and we look forward to seeing you.
Thank you.